What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Francisco Morales. That ain't my name. But that's my YouTube handle, so we gonna run with that. And I'm doing something different for you guys today. Normally I'm like spinning shit, but today today, I'm cooking shit. That's what I was gonna say, but I found out you can't flip the goddamn camera while you're in video. Which, why? You can do that in Snapchat. Why can't you do that in the Apple camera? That's annoying. All right, fix, get on that, Steve Jobs. Ghost of Steve Jobs. All right, boom. So, what I'm doing today is I'm showing you guys how to eat vegan for cheap, right? I'm finally in like a relatively clean enough kitchen. You guys like won't roast me. So, I'm gonna run through the ingredients right here. I know I got a fucking goddamn hunting knife over here instead of a cooking knife. I'm still working on it. All right, so what we're gonna do today, I don't really know. I got a bunch of vegetables. Got some spinach, fresh spinach, big leaf. Yeah. A single avocado on me over here. Probably gonna use that at the end always. And then got a nice ripe tomato there. Some mushrooms. Red pepper, cause that's my favorite one. The green ones are all right. I get those occasionally. And then the onion that I already been using. If you're wondering what this stuff is in this bowl, it's falafel mix. We're going crazy. All right, so if you guys haven't figured it out, this is gonna be vegan. And all this stuff was not that much money. It's like $20 for all the food stuff, basically. So, and if I make a big ass salad out of this, I could eat that shit for like tonight and for lunch tomorrow. I'd be straight. Be cheaper than going and buying food, right? Bet. All right, now I'm gonna show you guys what we're gonna be cooking with, right? First, cast iron pot. Wham bam. I got two of these for $30. I was so proud of it. I hope you guys are enjoying it too. It's a pretty nice pan, 12 inches. All right. Well, I also decided that I'm incorporating bagels. So, I'm gonna show you guys a toaster oven, because I'm gonna use that in the end. Bam. For the bagels. Toaster bagels a little bit. But I probably should have cleaned the toaster oven. I also brought out these seasonings, right? Very minimal right now. I'm gonna get more seasonings. But for right now, we got some salt, some pepper, nutritional yeast. Because you need that B12 and all of that shit, right? And then cumin, because I can't live without this shit. If, oh my God, if you don't know what it tastes like, get some right now. Snort it. All right. No, I'm just kidding. It's really good though. So, next, what I'm gonna do, I think, put some nutritional yeast, salt and pepper in the falafel mix. Oil the pan and then get to frying. Oh, I gotta cut some stuff. I gotta cut this. These are pre-sliced because I was gonna be using this, so I don't need to be doing all of that. And I think, yeah, the onions and the mushrooms are all I need to grill in the falafel. I'm grilling the falafel, guys. Yeah, I know. It's weird. Crucify me, I'm sorry. All right, guys, everything's cut up that needs to be cut up. I threw a couple seasonings in there, fucking falafel mix. Got my pan over here, and it's heating up. I done drizzled some oil in that motherfucker. We about to get down. Okay, so first I'm gonna take this puck of onion and just throw that motherfucker on there. Let it get to doing its thing. And then probably a handful of mushrooms on top of that. Nah, a bunch of handfuls of mushrooms. Because mushrooms, they're like spinach. When you cook them, they go down to fucking nothing. It's ridiculous. So, but they're good protein. They're good. What substance is there is good. Look at me, like fucking the Hulk or something.
Give me the mushroom. All
right, boom. Look, things are happening. Things are happening. So, some of these red peppers, I'm gonna leave them fresh. These ones, they'll stay fresh. I'm gonna grill these ones with the couple more of these mushrooms. Yeah. All right, and then and I'm gonna grill these guys. Boom. I'll bring you guys back when it gets good.